A message for the ages. A curse shall fall on he who reads this book. Mummies, the pride of ancient Egypt. First, the brain was pulled through the nose. Lungs, liver, intestines, and stomach were taken from the body and stored in canopic jars. Then the body was washed with palm wine and preserved with rare Egyptian salts. Finally, it was wrapped in fine linen and laid to rest, only to be awakened centuries later by those careless enough to ignore the deadly warning inscribed in stone.